forward to it very much at all, but, to some people, Friday the 13th is a lucky day, so maybe it'll be lucky. I hope that you have a great day anyway. I'm not quite sure what to say. I'm telling you, I'm running out of ideas for these. But, thank you for this lovely gift. I enjoyed it a lot. Yeah. I went through these. I spaced it out, but I could drink these in about 20 minutes. Anyway, I got some theories about Friday the 13th, some history anyway, and I don't know if you want to hear any. We're just not going to do that. I'm trying to think of ways to make this good and interesting, and I'm not quite sure how to do that. I did a page on this. I was trying to do a page for the CD. And I put gum on it, and I'm kind of regretting that. Because there's going to be ants, and it gets stuck together, and it's kind of yucky. On the sea today, they're going to be gone all day. I hope you keep in touch and that you call. I don't know, I hope maybe you come in and give me a big hug before you leave. Even if I'm asleep, I can still tell. I love you, man. I know that you had a lot of fun watching this. So, yes, please, I'll leave you with some fun. I love you, Booba. I hope you can hear this one too. It's probably the first volume in the last. Look! Pee-pee. It's pee-pee. Look. I look like an alien. I love you, man. I think that for future videos, I'm gonna try to do some outside. I'll involve Pippi on some. I'm sorry, this is so horrible.